Hello, my name is Georgina Lanez, and I am a painter and currently working out of Milwaukee. So I use artists from early on who started off as like painters, kind of like Helen Frankenhauer, almost to see what their work was like and how they were big icons within the art world, and how I can just like work off that energy as well or continue it into the art world as well. In the beginning, women weren't given oil paints. They were just given watercolor palettes, kind of almost to be like, oh, like this is like a, this is a man's thing and not like a woman thing. So I've just been taking that, almost like that idea, and taking watercolors and using it to like empower myself as like a woman in the art world, but then also just using the fact that it is oil paint as well, and taking that and owning that. So all of my paintings start off as like small sketches, not necessarily wanting the sketch to be the painting, but just using it as a reference. Some of my sketches just come from like experiences that I've just gone through. And it's just kind of like multiple moments layered into one. So that's why it kind of seems like it's not just like a solid thing. It's like almost like things that are like layered. It's like the figure, the pattern, maybe some brush strokes, maybe some areas that are blocked off color-wise. And it's kind of just like me layering a bunch of different moments into one, kind of like wanting the viewer to spend time with the painting and also bring on their own experiences. I just can't not paint.